What is going on, everybody? It's the Tree Gamer. Welcome back to another Madden video. In this video, we're going to be going over the new gold tickets that just dropped into Madden 20. The new gold tickets are cornerback Mike Evans, Reggie White, and Josh Allen. So pretty good job of gold tickets. I just hope they're not like 20 million coins because the rate, you know, the chance of pulling a gold ticket is like literally 0.5%. So I hope EA raised the chances of pulling them, because the way that these gold tickets are, it's insane. You're paying like 5 million coins for one of these gold tickets. But please do subscribe, like, comment, and put notifications off of you, because I do try to upload 2 Madden videos every single day. So any support would mean a lot, because I do put a lot of time into my videos. But anyways, let's go see if any gold tickets are up on the auction house yet. So we got Reggie White here going for about 9 million coins. As you guys can see, here are his stats. Do not buy any gold ticket for probably over 4 million coins. But his stats are pretty insane. 99 finesse moves, 99 power moves, literally 99 everything besides speed and acceleration. And as you guys can see, his ability slots are power rusher, times 2, speed rusher, and run stopper. Let's see what his other attributes are. 99 strength, 99 awareness. This card is insane. 99 tackling. But once again, I would not buy this card for over 4 million coins, just because I don't think any card is worth over 4 million coins. So we got 98 impact blocking, 99 power moves. Literally, holy crap, this card is absolutely insane. This card is the best. Wait, what the heck was that? That's 97 hit power. You guys can put Enforcer on Reggie White. This card is insane. But that is Reggie White. I'll see you guys when I see the next gold ticket that comes out. So 99 Mike Evans just hit the auction house, cornerback edition. Ability slots, you can unlock slot times 4. Alright, he has 95 speed, 97 acceleration, 93 agility, 99 jumping, 99 play rec, 99 man coverage, 98 zone, and 96 press. The best quarterback in the game. Plus, not to mention, he's also 6'5", and he has 99 jumping. Nobody's going to be able to moss him. Holy crap, this card. 93 agility, 99 awareness, 89 catching, so he's not going to be dropping interceptions that much. 85 tackling, 99 jumping. I'm guessing this card's going to be around probably 4 to 5 mil, because this card is absolutely insane. Because the only difference between him and Kravon LeBlanc is that Mike Evans is 6'5". So nobody's going to be able to moss Mike Evans. So this card is very insane. 96 press. That's probably the only bad thing about his card, is that he might be able to get pressed. But still, 96 press is still really good. But that's the Mike Evans card going for about 10 million coins. Like I said, I feel like his final price is going to be around 4 to 5 mil. But do not pay 4 to 5 mil for him. There's still tons of good cornerbacks out there in the game. You guys don't need to overpay for one cornerback, even though he is definitely the best cornerback in the game. But I'll see you guys once we find the other one, Josh Allen. I don't think Josh Allen's going to be coming on the auction house anytime soon. So I'm just going to show you guys a picture of his stats on Mudhead. So here are Josh Allen's stats, another very insane golden ticket. I still think Michael Vick is the best quarterback golden ticket, but still, Josh Allen looks very insane. 99, literally everything besides deep accuracy, throw under pressure, and short accuracy when it comes to passing. His ability slots are field general, strong arm, improviser, and scrambler. I wish his speed and acceleration was a little bit higher, but still, 91 speed and 94 acceleration is still really good. 92 agility, 93 release fitness. His spin move and stiff arm isn't that great, but his juke move is still pretty good. His carrying is 85, which is better than most quarterbacks, actually. So 85 carrying is actually pretty good. 87 break tackle, it's also pretty good. So this golden ticket is definitely not bad at all. I still think Michael Vick is the best golden ticket quarterback that has come out. And I really hope these golden tickets go down in price, because there's no way I'm paying over 3 million coins for one of these players, because that's just absolutely insane. 3 million coins for one player, that's crazy. I just don't know what EA is doing. They need to up the chances of getting these golden tickets, or give us a free golden ticket solo challenge. Give us a free nat golden ticket solo challenge, because if you guys don't remember, a couple years ago they had fan appreciation challenges, and if you guys did the fan appreciation challenges, you guys got to choose any golden ticket that has come out. So maybe they'll do that again. It came out around this time. The fan appreciation came out between May and June, so it'll probably happen sometime this May if EA decides to do fan appreciation again, because usually fan appreciation happens sometimes around May. But if you guys have enjoyed this video, please do like, subscribe, comment, and put notifications on for new, because I do try to upload 2 Madden videos every single day. I upload Madden content, Madden tips, and Madden coin making methods. So any support would mean a lot. What do you guys think for the golden tickets today? But please do like, please do love God with all your heart, mind, soul, strength, and to love your neighbors as yourself. God bless, wash your hands, stay home, stay safe, and peace.